Final score. That's 6. Padres got. The winning pitcher tonight, Seth Lugo, with Jose Torres and the Padres taking the loss. Madison Reed likes to save. For the Mets, 6 runs on 9 hits, 1 error and 4 left on base. For the Padres, 5 runs on 10 hits, 2 errors and 5 left on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours, 5 minutes, in front of 28,024. We'll see you back here tomorrow night when your Padres continue this series with the New York at 7:10. The Padres, thank you for joining us this evening. Please drive responsibly and exercise caution while leaving Petco Park. We'll see you tomorrow. Good night.